Here's an unusual fish story about an unusual fish, the queer lungfish from Africa. This lump of clay was brought thousands of miles from the Gambia district of Africa, where it was found in a dried-up river bottom. As the hard, sun-baked mud is carefully chipped away, you can see the strange lump that looks like a potato in the center of the clay. Now let's put the lump in water and see what happens, first removing the mud covering. See, it's alive, the famous but little seen African lungfish. Watch him uncurl, coming quickly to life. During the dry months, this oddity digs itself into the mud and slime of dried up river beds. There it goes into hibernation, subsisting on its own fat and breathing through its lungs. Although he has a fully developed set of gills, the lungfish sometimes uses his lungs to breathe while in the water and rises to the surface for fresh air. The queer creature wakes up ravenous. Now we commence to take the water away, thus simulating drought. And here begins one of the most unusual camera records ever filmed. The lungfish goes into hibernation. Twisting and turning, he bores his way into the slimy mud in preparation for the next dry spell. Lower and lower he goes until he's finally covered. It's an honest-to-goodness fish story you have to see to believe. An amazing freak of nature.